Welcome to the course Understanding Russian Economy Problems of Transition. My name is Vladimir Zuev. I'm a full-time professor at the National Research University Higher School of Economics. So why a lecture on Russian economy? I guess the chances are strong that Russian economy will become many times bigger because of its huge potential, because of its huge resources. So as it may become even more important than it is today, so thus more reason to learn about it, because its influence in the world economy should be likely an increase. Another reason is that in many respects Russian economy is not transparent. So I'm here as an expert to present this issue in order to let you understand many trends within the national economy. And the course will be presented in two parts. One part domestic issues and the second part external economic links. Another important point is that normally lecturers on Russian economy belong to different camps. Either they overpraise Russian economy and say how great it is, and it is great in many respects. And there is another camp of lecturers which would severely criticize it and say all those bloody reformers, they did everything in the wrong way. So I would not try to stick to either of those camps, and I'll try to be as objective as possible, of course within the limits of personal perceptions. So another important point is that it is not only a lecture on Russian economy, it is a lecture on understanding the basics of economy as such. Each of us is confronted with many economic challenges in everyday life, so economic knowledge is important in itself. So I hope that it will be of use to everybody. Welcome and see you later.